The DNR says the number of Wisconsin lakes stocked with larger walleye will skyrocket over the next 2 years. Under the plan, 275 lakes will be stocked with 800,000 walleye. They're using $12 million in funding to boost fish populations across the state.